The preacher pulled the boy up from the water. Hallelujahs rose from the banks. There was a new suit of clothes from his father, and a prayer of thanks. The boy walked barefoot all the way home for dinner. And when they laughed at his muddy feet, he said, "I've been through the water and I've come out clean, and I've got new clothes to cover me. And you don't wear your old shoes on your brand new feet when you've been through the water." The preacher turned them around at the altar, pronounced the boy and his girl man and wife. In 2 years they were mother and father, and they built them a life. His old girlfriend saw a moment of weakness, and she said, "If you're lonely, come see me sometime." He said, "I've been through the water and I've come out clean, and I've got new clothes to cover me. And you don't wear your old shoes on your brand new feet when you've been through the water. I've been through the water. He baits a hook with his grandson of seven, says, "Soon I'll be free from all these pains." The boy asks, "Have you ever been to heaven?" He said, "No, but I can show you the way, 'cause I've been through the water. I've been through